was a time when I was alone, nowhere to go and no place to call home. My only friend was the man in the moon, and even sometimes he would go away too. Then one night as I closed my eyes, I saw a shadow flying.
Ladies and gentlemen, kindly rise as we welcome the President of the Republic, Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo. May we stand for the national anthem, please? National anthem. Mr. President, Excellencies, Ministers, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to the Presidential Business Support Program, Winnetou, happening here at Jubilee House in Accra. My name is Kafui Day and it's my pleasure and my honor to be the Master of Ceremonies for this event. Leaders, they say, become great, not because of their power, but because of their ability to empower others. And it's no surprise that I look on the screen and the theme for tonight's event is empowering young entrepreneurs. It's good to have you all here. We're thankful to God for a beautiful day like this. And on this note, I'd like to invite the person to do the opening prayer for us. He's from the NEIP. Please put your hands together as you welcome Mr. Kofi Ahim.
Respectfully, shall we please be on our feet as we pray to the Lord. Jehovah Adonai, we thank you this evening once again for making it possible. You've made it again, and Ghana is smiling under your leader, under the leadership of this nation. Lord, in the foundation of this earth, you have Ghana in your mind. And Lord, we have gathered here to celebrate another achievement. Father, it is you and no one else. The leadership of this nation committed this nation to your hands and said the battle is the Lord's. And indeed, you have steered affairs and entrepreneurship has become order of this day. We are here once again to bless the hands of the working population of our nation. 3,000 young men are going to be honored to be given a seed to go and sow that it will germinate and give birth to fruits that all eyes will see. Father, we commit the night into your hands. Whatever we are going to do here, may the blessings of the Lord be a seen and established. We thank you, Father. Bless our homeland, Ghana. Bless us, His Excellency, and bless us all. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you very much, Mr. Kofi Ahim, from the National Entrepreneurship and Innovation Program. And the NEIP is collaborating with the Ministry of Business Development for this particular Presidential Business Support Program. Before we watch a video of what happened with Window 1, it's only 7 minutes, I'd like to recognize the following dignitaries here with us. We have His Excellency, the Indian High Commissioner to Ghana, in the presence of Mr. Sri Birendra Singh Yadav. It's good to have you here, sir. Namaste. We also have the Egyptian ambassador to Ghana, His Excellency Imad Magdi Hanna. We also have with us various ministers here, and in no particular order, the Minister of Information, the Honorable Kojo Opong Nkrumah, who's here. We also have the Honorable Minister for Gender, Children and Social Protection, Madam Cynthia Morrison. The Honorable Minister for Fisheries, in the person of Madam Na Afolekwe. We've also got one of our hosts, the Honorable Minister for Business Development, the Honorable Ibrahim Awal. And we've got Mr. John Kuma, who's the CEO of the National Entrepreneurship and Innovation Program. I'll announce more when I see them. At this point, it's time for us to fix our eyes on the screen, because we have a short 7-minute documentary which will give you a flavor of what happened during window one and what we can look forward to. Thank you.
The president, Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo, soon after his assumption of office, established NEIP under the Ministry of Business Development to support businesses and develop the entrepreneurial ecosystem. The ministry, in 2018, under the NEIP Presidential Business Support Program, trained 7,000 entrepreneurs across the country and funded 1,350 of them. This video tells the success stories of some of the beneficiaries of the president's initiative in the first window in 2018.
My name is Ivy Were. I'm the CEO of Cafmark Enterprise. We currently have a brand called Café Magnifico. That's a authentic Ghanaian coffee beans that is roasted and processed by Cafmark Enterprise. I'm an NEIP beneficiary. And my projection actually for this year is to create a unique blend with the Ghanaian beans.
My name is Peter Kwabnapia. I am the director and the practitioner in charge for this clinic, America Farm Community Clinic and Maternity Home. I am a beneficiary of NEIP Business Support Program. I took part in the competition, which started somewhere in 2017, where we were asked to fill a form on the internet and submit it. We were later called to attend a workshop where we trained on how to write business proposals and actually apply those techniques that we learned there in trying to do something about our business.
My name is Stephen Kwansa, the Goleda World Training Center. We are located in Gomwa Dego, in the Gomwa West District, in the central region of Ghana. We manufacture quality shoes, sandals and slippers. And then we also train interested youth and adults on how to manufacture these products. We heard of NEIP announcement on television somewhere August 2017. Then we thought that per the criteria given, we qualify, so we have to apply. We just went online, within 15 minutes, we are done with the application.
At first, we didn't believe in the system. We thought it was politically motivated because it was only party faithful that we're going to enjoy. But later did we realize that it wasn't as such. I gave out my best, went through all the process. Luckily for us, we ended up being winners of the package. And then in September 2018, we received our funding.
I would actually commend the program for the refresher course they gave us. Where I took mine, it was, I can say, world class. That was iSpace, and we were taught the best.
We started the sweet potato bread in 2016. NEIP money came on the right time because we used to go to the commercial milling. By the time you bring the mold from the commercial place to this place, the bread has risen. So we decided to use the NEIP money for the milling and the rolling machine.
The funding that actually came from NEIP has really helped us so much. There were quite a number of devices we needed to purchase from abroad to simulate some kind of network scenarios and be able to just test them here before we actually put it in the market. It also gave the chance to buy, you know, quite a lot of other equipment, monitors, and so on and so forth. Also to buy a lot of credits, which we needed for our phase one.
Before we assess the loan, We're having only one vehicle that we use to supply. But because of NAIP, we've been able to purchase two additional tricycles, which has been helping a lot. We've branded it, and because of the branding, it's not difficult making the publicity. Even as it's passing by, people can stop it and purchase it because of the branding. Thanks to NAIP, we've been able to increase our sales about 40%.
At first, we didn't have water. The funding that they gave us has helped us to have our own water here, and we've been able to be producing the bricks with our own water. At first, we were buying 60 cedis per barrel every day. Because of the support from NEP, we have been able to save 60 cedis every day. So that has helped us to employ 3 more workers in addition to the workers that we are already having. So we are now 10 in numbers.
With the support of NEP, I've been able to bring in 1,800 beds. And with the 1,800 beds, at least for now, I'm able to make 30% plus profit, which is help us to grow the farm. And as part of that money or that increment, we're able to pay our workers well. At least they are better paid than before.
We got to know of NAIP through a friend who went for a program, and we're told there was something coming up, so we should take advantage of it. And yes, we did, and thankfully we got support. Sanam Foods is a beneficiary, and we'd like to say a big thank you. We got funding, which has helped us scale up. It's helped us increase our working capital, and most importantly, we've been able to secure machines that will aid in our production.
I am the Chief Operations Manager for Quail Masters. Quail Masters is a beneficiary of the NEIP. Our products can be found in all the shops of Maxmart and also at our farm gate at Adenta. And we also sell through other distributors as well. We are so grateful to NIP for their support.
My name is Nanaya Mpemdakwawatri. I am the CEO for Swift Space Consulting Limited. The company is actually into advertising. We do corporate event. We do a bit of proofreading and also content writing. My company is a beneficiary of the government business support through NAIP. We started the training around June thereabouts. It lasted for 6 weeks. And after the training, I was fortunate to be among the 1,350 that came out of the total number, which was 7,000. So I think it was a plus for our company. I think because the whole thing was budget limitation. So after I got the grant from the NEIP, I can say that now I have a team of 8, though I have 4 contract staff and 4 regular staff.
Yadi Asida, Enikabia, Emma President, Se Ojini Gana Mai Hu, Na Ojini Emansu Hu, Na Emansu Eda Nakumaso, Na Wasi Gana Beyond Aid. Or person your marketing your product, and you ask for you who say, oh my god, and so you are dear. My idea. Now you say you're your cousin, so not fans now more than my and so. You be you see me here, you be any years and a bear for so ever so. I'm on my Ghana, but I must say, I'm in trouble.
What a great video and a great advert for what's happening under the Presidential Business Support Program. One phrase stuck in my mind: the money came at the right time. Yeah, who doesn't want that? Yes, so I think a round of applause for the beneficiaries of this event is in order. And now to formally welcome us to this event, I'd like to call on the Minister for Business Development to do just that. He's the Honorable Dr. Ibrahim Mohammed Awal.